同學，
唔記得咗開麥啊！我再講多次啊！嗱，我好簡單再講一次啊！阿蘇怡，唔該曬。好多同學咧做 listening 咧出現咗問題，個原因咧係咩咧？就係因為佢冇做 preparation。OK， 結果導致佢咧聽唔到，或者唔知去到邊度，或者第二個情況就話寫得唔，或者第二個情況就話佢寫嘅時候咧唔夠快。唔夠快有兩個原因，第一就話佢因為好似講嘢，因為佢冇做準備啊。冇做準備嘅時候，佢好似諗住，到時講到邊，我自然聽到啦。嗱，如果係低 B listening 好似嗱以前咧有啲會考嘅 listening 係咁啊。I would like to order 3 hamburgers. Oh, 3 hamburgers. 咁其實即係低 B 都聽到㗎。如果咁樣，咁所以咁而家呢個好似頭先個完全唔係咁樣嘅，所以導致有啲同學咧就會係甩咗。咁所以咧要睇個題目先啊。嗱。有三個人 ，Doris、Tim 同埋 Andy 咧，係 going over the students review 啊。嗱 ，review 係咩啊？評論學生評論嗰啲 study tours 喎。咁你就諗下啦，佢之前嗰幾個 task 又講要揀個 study tour 噶嘛。咁咧而家有學生評論，叫你聽個 conversation， 然後答啦。咁咧後邊嗰啲唔使睇噶啦，因為嗰啲都係廢話嚟噶啦。嗱，首先第一個 ，What are the two main benefits of language courses 啊？兩個主要嘅好處，呢啲上呢啲係語言嘅 courses。OK。咁唔該你，我講定俾你聽先。呢兩個答案係長嘅。OK， 頭先我唯一一個見到一個係應該跟得近啲就係 Edison。其他同學都基本上佢講咗三五七隻字就寫得頭兩隻字啫，咁應該係寫唔切㗎啦。要寫得快嗱，點樣可以寫得快咧？寫縮寫，總之你聽到乜就寫乜，可能寫頭兩隻字母，明唔明？之後先補翻落去。就你唔好慢慢，譬如話 it is， 你寫完你寫，如果你慢慢受化 it is， 寫到 it is， 佢成句講曬啦已經，唔使諗啦。咁所以就要長呢兩個講定俾你聽長嘅 ，OK。跟住下邊有分別有三個學生，咁嗱其實嗱講真啊，因為頭先我見有同學喺去到下邊呢個位嘅時候甩咗嘅，咁你嗱講得呢三個學生，佢其實跟名噶嘛，仲有講明係咩地方啊？有兩個 UK， 有個 Australia 噶嘛，其實正常唔會甩噶。咁會甩咗個學生原因係因為佢真係冇睇過。OK， 如果你有看題目就不會嘅。嗱，咁第一個 Alinda 啦，佢英國嚟噶啦，佢有啲咩 comments 咧？分別兩個咧，又係唔好意思呢個，因為 task four 嚟講係相對咧最後個 task 一定係最深嘅，所以都係長噶啦，寫快啲。這個巧妙係寫快。好啦，跟住啦 ，Gareth 啦，就都係英國嘅，亦都有兩個 comment， 得唔得？又係長嘅。最後啦 ，Mandy Australia， 咁亦都有佢講兩樣嘢嘅。你記住啊 ，review 可以係好嘢，可以係咩啊？係啦，唔係一定要講好嘢㗎，係啦，冇，係啦，佢批評啦 ，OK， 咁第二版咯，嗱第二版就真係呢個就再考你功夫啲啦。佢話 Why did some of the guided excursion？ 嗱 ，excursion 咧，嗱首先 guided 即係話有導遊嘅 ，OK， 有人帶你嘅 excursion 係出去玩啊，可能去譬如話你去到嗰度，咁你本來正常 stay 喺一個地方你係 stay 喺度讀書嘅啫 ，excursion 就即係帶你出去出邊再去玩。啊，譬如去附近個鎮嗰度玩 ，OK 得唔得嗰類啦？但係點解有 negative feedback 喎？同埋你記住喎，你圈住係 why 喎 ，OK？ 所以你四十九五十係講 reason 嘅，得唔得？啊 ，DS 呢個唔好意思 ，DSC 嗰啲學生咧，亦都係咧去到 task four 咧就會死喺度啦，因為佢成嗱，如果佢就咁聽佢講嗰噏住嗰段嘢咧，就咁 for 就咁 purely 淨係 listen to 佢嗰段嘢咧，冇問題嘅喎。你有冇你嗰段嘢有冇唔明啊？有冇嘢心啊？冇，你係寫唔寫到落去 ？OK， 嗱跟住啦 ，Which point do Doris and Tim disagree about？ 嗱呢度開始真係深啦。佢兩個 Doris 即係男定女啊？係啦，同阿 Tim 開始有啲乜嘢爭拗咧 ？OK， 咁呢度佢就大家真係一兩嘴啦，睇你聽唔聽到邊點啦。Edison， 你聽唔聽到頭先？係 ，OK， 唔緊要，再聽多次啊。另外第最後一題啦，點解 Andy 嘅 attitude 咧就係最後最後唔好意思。What is Andy's attitude？ 話佢嘅 attitude 係乜嘢？對於呢個係佢 study tour 咁，佢覺得點樣咧？啊，去唔去好咧 ？OK， 唔好啦，原來咁鬼多咁鬼差嘅，唔好啊，去梗係去啦，定係點咧？明唔明啊 ？OK， 嗱，再聽多次。
大嫂，我想問，
係講。
啲人成
日
話睇
呢個
channel， 你老
母
啲 channel
咁
樣
成。咁啊，梗係啦，你係
咪真
係有幫？唔係嗱，其實用乜都冇所謂。我以前我係做咩咧？我聽英國劇，睇英國電視劇，聽電台。香港以前有轉播 BBC 嘅，咁而家梗係唔會啦，係咪先？
但
係
其實如果我自己平時睇咧，睇 YouTube 睇鬼佬嗰啲，我聽得明，
係，
我跟到。
但係
個問題，我
但係係啦，就我頭先講，你聽唔聽得明啊？因為個題目個要求啊嘛，你寫唔寫得切？你聽到邊句啊？答案？
聽嗰方面冇問題啦，如果寫嗰方面有問題，
你就算 native speaker 都未必寫到㗎。係，
咁我點樣可以做？
咪就係練多啲咯，而家練多啲咯，明唔明啊？
平時自己嘅話，
咁咪聽得多係好啲嘅，你個人 sharp 啲嘅。OK， 你明唔明啊？即係 sharp， 你直頭你聽到咧，嗱聽 listening 有兩種人嘅。有一啲咧係真係唔係好明嘅，譬如我教嗰啲中學生咧，佢直頭真係唔係好聽得明嘅，佢逐個字要好辛苦，嗰、那個字啊邊個字咧？你諗下，如果你一十零中間聽到個字，你諗一諗邊個字，即係點啊？即係嗰題點啊？拜拜，唔使講啦，你明唔明啊？嗰、那個咩字咧？咁死咗啦，係咪先？咁就即係中學生困難喺度。咁你哋困難就話你成段聽得明，邊個係答案？第二，我知呢個係答案，我寫唔寫得切？而家就係第二、第三條問題啦。聽得明應該在座嘅同學冇乜大問題嘅。OK， 再嚟多次，好冇？我由頭播到尾，你再有 preparation 啊。Sorry，O 唔
OK，OK。
OK， 頭先唔好意思啊，我唔記得再開翻麥，因為幾廿樣嘢。好，而家再嚟啊。
Task four.Doris, Tim, and Andy are going over student reviews of the study tours being offered. Listen to the conversation, answer the questions below, and complete the table. Please note you do not need to answer in complete sentences. You now have 30 seconds to study the task. At the end of the task, you will have 3 minutes to tidy up your answers.Andy, Doris, take a look at these reviews of the study tours we are offering. There are a few.
I went through them briefly this morning. I see that many participants were quite satisfied with the tours. I'm relieved about that.
Yes, I've read through some of them as well. There's plenty of positive feedback. Most reviews complimented the language courses we offered. I'm glad they liked them because obviously language courses are one of the reasons why we organise study tours.Aren't they?
Of course. Our participants benefit so much from the courses because they are conducted in an authentic learning environment. This is the best way to learn a language because students are basically immersed in a purely English-speaking environment.
Oh, and all the materials are based on fun and lively activities during each study tour. Participants can benefit from those as well.Because everything is so relatable and interesting at the same time. I really appreciate what the language course designers do. No wonder our schoolmates have had so much fun during previous trips.
Hey, I haven't read any of their reviews and comments yet. Let me have a look.
Click on that first review by Linda. See what she says.
Linda liked her trip to the UK. She says she had a lot of opportunities to interact with local students.
That's good. Interacting with locals is an important benefit of travelling abroad.
Also, she's written a lot about her visit to the stadium of a famous UK football club.
A football stadium visit? Really?
Yes, she says it was unforgettable. She must have really loved it.
Indeed.
The next person, Gareth, also went to the UK.
Looks like he also had a good trip. Here it says the school he attended had a beautiful campus.
But wait, here, after the part about the beautiful campus, he talks about getting sick. It must be awful feeling sick and being away from home at the same time.
Uh-oh, that's unlucky. I hope he's recovered by now.
Yeah, he says he got sick because he wasn't used to the weather.
I guess that's good for other people to know. Beware of the UK climate.
Let's look at a comment from someone who didn't go to the UK.This student went to Australia.
Mandy. Mandy says she had a mixed experience. On the one hand, she lived too far away from school.
Living too far from school would be a real pain, especially in a foreign country. It must have taken her like an hour or more, I guess, to get to school every single day. Poor her.
On the other hand, she loved the food. Right here, she says the local home cooking was great.
So maybe living with a family a long way from school was worth it, since she got to try some great Australian home cooking.
I'll look through some more reviews later.
You know, these reviews are generally quite positive, which makes sense because people like going abroad. But people don't seem to like all the guided excursions put on by the tour company we use.
Yes, I've noticed a few reviewers complaining that the variety of excursions was not wide enough.
There's the lack of variety, yes. But they also say that too much free time was available on some of the excursions.
You're right. Here's someone using those exact words. The excursion contained too much free time and we got bored. You know, I think it just goes to show that going on field trips and guided excursions seems like a great way to learn, but it isn't always. There's lots of moving and waiting around. People get distracted and wander off. Some people are too noisy. Basically, there are a million different problems that you don't have in a traditional classroom. Learning in a traditional classroom is just as effective, if not more so, in my opinion.
I don't agree. Not at all. Distractions and poor planning can be problems in a traditional classroom as well, even more so. Excursions give you knowledge through experiences that you can't have in a traditional classroom. No, I think learning in a traditional classroom is less effective.
I don't think either of you is right or wrong. Different students have different needs. Reading these reviews, it seems that going on a study tour is not a suitable option for every student.
You don't think study tours are a great experience?
They are, definitely. They're just not suitable for everyone.
Yes, I suppose that makes sense.
Yes, I think we can all agree on that.
This is the end of Task 4. You now have 3 minutes to complete your answers to Task 4 and to tidy up all your other answers.
同學改睇睇個答案啊，將啲串錯字改翻佢啊，望一望先啊，唔好咁急啊，然後就俾我寫翻名俾我。 你傳出嚟得㗎啦，Edison， 可唔可以幫佢？阿 Eden，thank you。
那边怕，都话怕，但系唔会。除咗咩都好，打过，最高分。呢层，如果系咯，即系翻，即系我哋翻嚟。
阿蘇怡收到，轉頭先。咩啊？係啊 ，double M。
不過我哋班好多人信。
我班 S 廿四點八支。
都唔錯啊，咁衰嘅都唔知啊。我識啲英文 rank 七十幾，你仲低分
我。我哋對點啊？
勁多錯咯。
跟住咧，我哋啊，佢即係佢又答我咯，係啊，邊個啊？好明顯。
呢個原子筆係邊個？好，這個是誰的？看看啊，OK， 好。好，蘇怡到你。
我連掛心都我都寫啦。
成買咗裝全部嘅。
我話因為佢錢嘅，冇睇著數，所以鬼佬眼，佢又花分鐘。呢個影響，買翻條命，呢個影響，呢個影響。
我買咗支線，三個影響。
一錢就付款就可以入本百幾蚊，百幾蚊
買嘢。
跟住之後，台灣行嗰啲講就可以侵華。跟住我最後總結咗一句就係話，咁樣可以貴。為日後日本在二十世紀侵華埋下導火線先至有嘅，就咁佢都唔俾分。我真係死犀利啊！我唔俾我唔知兩蚊幾
先成本先照。
我連原通商口岸開放工廠嗰個我都寫埋話咩打擊中國影響工業對中國嘅影響，跟住對日本影響就係。可以入得多錢經濟增長，我哋呢樣都寫埋，跟住我都係估到啲影響，跟住寫埋咯。
唔該寫嘅啫。
跟
好，同學，我哋開始啦，講翻啦。Sorry， 聲音俾你。嗱，咁啊，同學，我想話今次咧，我主要咧係用翻咧，大概意思你中咗就得噶啦，因為你冇可能，基本上冇乜可能你可以跟到佢寫翻曬嗰啲字出嚟嘅。咁咧，嗱，開始啊。這個其實我覺得咧，佢仲深過 DSE 嘅。佢要跟足，但係唔會咁複雜。頭先佢講嗰句子好複雜嘅，係啦，所以我覺得佢仲深過 DSE。
但係我哋學校係要你跟足佢一步一段先。
係啊，我都係，跟住你通
過溝。OK， 嗱，第一個 ，the courses are conducted in a purely English-speaking environment。咁你話佢另外有講 immerse 嘅，即係 immerse 點解？聽過呢個字未？點解？我哋識穿。係啊，成個人浸咗落去咁嘅意思嘅。OK， 咁佢另外有講呢樣嘢嘅。咁總之有一個係總之純英語環境啦。The materials are all based on fun and lively activities。OK， 呢個第二個。好啦，下邊啊 ，Linda 第一個啦 ，had lots of opportunities to interact with local students 啦。OK， 好多機會同呢個本地學生去 interact 啦，同埋 visit the stadium 啦。嗱，你要 visit stadium famous U football club OK 嘅，但係最緊要呢個 experience 係咩啊？有啲人漏咗呢個係 unforgettable 嘅。
OK， 嗱，你會唔會中意去曼聯啊？譬如咁講，係啦，咁有啲人特登去朝聖噶嘛。OK， 咁啊，跟住啦，啊 Gareth 啦，係啊，咁跟住佢 The school he attended had a beautiful campus 啊，同我哋串咗 campus 呢個字啊 ，campus 校園咁解。OK， 啊，就唔係 campus 啊。咁啊，跟住咧就係 fell ill because he was not used to the weather， 佢唔慣個 weather， 係 used to。OK。你同我間咗啲，你係用錯，你係中間嗰啲連接係錯咗嘅。佢唔慣個 weather， 所以就病咗啦。咁 Mandy 啦，就係 lived too far away from school。OK， 另外 local home cooking was great， 得唔得 ？OK， 啊，咁啊，跟住咧，另外咧後邊啦，就係話啦 ，Why did some of the guided excursions 咧 receive negative feedback？ 第一個 ，the variety was not wide enough， 種類唔夠多，你唔夠闊啦 ，too much free time。OK 就得啦，太多空閒時間 ，too much free time。咁啊，跟住啦，另外啦，究竟 whether learning in a traditional classroom is more or less effective than learning while on excursions 啊？即係話究竟喺傳統課室學啊好啊，定係會好似啲出去周圍咁，好似話嗰啲咩喺英國話嗰啲叫 forest class 咁樣啊？你去啲森林度去上堂咁樣，唔係真係森林啊，即係意思學校。係啦，你而家你好簡單，香港人而家
唔
係
好似嗰啲咩北歐國家應該
冇興呢啲嘅。係啊，咁啊其實幾好，佢冇乜壓力嘅。咁最後啦 ，Andy 咧就係 mixed 嘅，因為 great experience but not suitable for all students。OK 係好嘅，不過唔係個個人啱，好唔 OK？ 好，跟住啦。
我覺得呢種似我學校
嘅嗰啲。哦，可以俾多啲再你做啊。
但係個 marketing 要改。
再咩啊？
再改得緊啲，即係
如果同佢嘅準則，咪但係講真嗰句啊 ，DSE 都唔係咁緊啦，係嘛？你香港中六嘅都唔係咁緊啦。
咁但係我覺得唔係啲，最重要，好似都
係。咁我明有啲啊，呢個喺呢個階段係咁樣。嗱呢份嘢你摸，有冇每人有一份 question answer， 有個 data file 啊
，data file 都有份嘅。
嗱，首先咧就呢份嘢咧，如果你望一望咧個 task five 咧，你係見過嘅。阿 sorry， 唔好意思，未開俾你睇。sorry， 我尋晚 send 俾你嗰、那個，我話之前有嘅。嗱 ，task 呢個 ，OK 呢份，我哋 task five 係做過嘅，你望下記唔記得個樣？
好似
係
分
day 喎。係啦，但係我哋應該係淨係做過 task five 嘅啫。OK， 跟住 task six 同 seven 冇做過。係啦，咁但係就因為 six 同 seven 係真係要寫 email 啦，呢個就可以見真章啦。咁不過咁，因為都隔咗幾個月啦，我再同你 go through 一次先。OK， 嗰個 note taking 唔緊要，我 note taking 直接印俾你。OK 嗱，因為我哋聽過啦，上次唔再聽多次啦。不過因為太耐啦，我哋講多次先。
講翻，如果 data file 要寫啲文件嘅話，
係。
如果佢就係俾十分鐘時間我兩個 task 嘅話，咁應該點分？
冇可能十分鐘咯。
好似真
係
得十分鐘，一個填
空，講真，你真係同你學校講，你有冇搞錯？你公開試咗七十五分，
其實係特登想整死人，但唔知點解仲有人做到。
係啦，唔係你填空空，你填空空都要十分鐘啦。
係咯。
講真，冇啊！你咁你根本就玩冇得玩嘅。
所以我嗰次炒咗。
再同你講話，喂，唔該你九秒五同我跑一百米啊！係唔係有方法咪即係好揾曬啲 point， 唔理三七廿一，正嘅啲 point 寫落去。kind of 係類似一段，乜嘢都顧唔到啦，淨係將啲 content point 壓曬落去，就係咁啦。OK， 如果俾係我，冇辦法啊根本。啊喂，翻嚟先。嗱，你係 Nicky Leung， 記住啲人物關係。OK， 人物關係。You work for Cultural Commons。Cultural Commons 係一個組織嚟嘅，組織名嚟嘅。你間一路間低，唔好得個體字啊。你係 Nicky Leung。你係 Cultural Commons 做嘅，呢個一個叫 NGO。NGO 係咩嚟㗎？有啲咩組織嘅 NGO 㗎？你街邊見過嗰啲？
我
係啦，譬如話綠色和平啊、無國界醫生啊，或者綠係啦嗰啲啦，嗰啲叫 NGO 啦，嗰啲係非政府組織。咁咧就係個喺香港嘅。咁咧就係話啦，嗱 ，cultural commons helps people from different countries who come to live in Hong Kong。OK， 就話嚟即係幫助其他人咧就嚟香港啦。嗱 ，your organisation is planning a fun day for a local community 啦，就係 plan 緊一個 fun day 咧俾一個本地嘅社區，得唔得？你嘅 boss 咧就叫 Manjula Pillai。就叫你做幾個 task 嘅，得唔得？再講一次 ，Nicky Leung， 你係叫 Cultural Commons 一個 NGO， 咁咧就專門幫新來港移民嘅。OK， 最近你哋個組織係搞咗個分地，你個老細叫 Manjula Pillai， 叫你做幾個 task。首先，我哋睇翻先嚇 ，task five 做咗講咗噶啦。佢話咧，喂，我哋到時分地咧要派一啲 leaflet 出嚟啊。咁咧，我哋 design 咗啦。咁跟住之後咧，個 leaflet 咧就唔該你咧填翻啊咩地點啊、日子啊、時間啊、活動啊，有咩 special guest 啊，我哋個 organisation name 啊，同埋個 phone number 呢個係 task five 嚟嘅，我哋做咗啦，好耐之前。OK， 咁所以我冇引俾你啦。個 task five 咁嘅樣，我再俾你睇多次，個樣係咁樣嘅，咁樣分地。OK， 呢張 leaflet 啊，係我哋有咩活動啊？我介紹自己啦，跟住有咩活動，有咩 special guest。同埋有啲額外嘅資料就係咁啦，填曬。咁呢個就好簡單嘅啫。咁跟住啦 ，task six 啦 ，task six 係呢個呢度。嗱 ，I need I need the information about the Thai ladies performance。OK， 喂，有一個叫做 Thai ladies performance 喎，唔該你 send 翻個 email 俾我。我係邊個啊？我係邊個啊 ？A Wilson。我係邊個啊？是咩？睇清楚喎，你係 Nicky Leung 喎，你係 Nicky Leung 喎。咁呢個 me 係邊個啊？個老細咯，個老細叫咩名啊 ？Manjula Pillai 係啦 ，OK。嗱 ，Manjula Pillai 咁咧就係嗰個 send 個 email 俾我咧，又有以下嘅 information 嘅。第一 ，How much time the dancers need？OK，記得喎，唔好寫漏一樣嘢喎，佢哋需要幾耐 ？How many people they are bringing？佢哋會帶幾多人嚟？OK， 第三 ，when what they need， 佢哋需要啲乜嘢？第四 ，if it's available from the Hong Kong Parks Department， 佢哋喺香港公園嗰個部門有冇可以俾到佢哋 ？OK， 你嘅留意啊，每個 bullet point 有兩樣嘢噶嚇，我講多次啊，每個 bullet point 有兩樣嘢噶嚇。另外啦，有冇任何 cause 我哋要牽涉喺入邊嘅？同埋有冇任何嘅 possible problem？OK， 得唔得？呢個第二個 task。嗱，變咗嗱，阿唐咁樣啦，我哋唔使做住，唔使急住啊，唔好做住 ，OK， 唔使急住，睇曬先。考試就要咁樣，等你知道邊，你記住你要分得出個 data file 邊版打邊版。OK， 第一版係寫分 day 嗰啲嘢，記唔記得？分 day 嘅嘢。第二版就係話有個咩 Thai ladies 啊 performance 啊，又牽涉一個叫做 Hong Kong Pass 嘅，入邊你覺得邊版有呢個 information？ 好啦，未講完，講埋 task seven 先。Task seven 啊 ，finally Nino Chan 呢個字讀 Nino 啊，係將會係我哋分 day 嘅 special guest。咁咧叫你寫個 short descriptive paragraphs 啊，佢之後個特別嘉賓啊，你可唔可以寫一段去介紹佢啊？然後擺喺我哋嘅 website 上面啊。唔該，包括以下嘅資料：第一，佢嘅 background 同埋佢嘅 family； 第二啦，佢嘅 current 同埋 previous jobs； 第三啦，佢嘅 new book。嗱，咁下邊咧，佢又話俾你聽邊度喎？咁咧，你咧就可以咧，就喺個 information 由佢個 book jacket 嗰度得到啦。仲有 book law website 同埋你嘅 notes from 你 bookmark podcast 啊。嗱，同學，而家將三個 task 你分翻開佢啊。邊一版係邊個？邊一版係 for 邊個 task 嘅？明唔明我講咩嘢？我而家印翻個 notes 俾你先，等等。嗱，呢份卷咧係好考同學咧，知唔知發生咩事嘅？如果你譬如話我做下，我唔知道，我好似個人蒙下咩？我再講一次啊，你睇翻邊一版係 for 邊個 task 嘅 ？OK， 個 data file 每一版嗱，記住考完試嘅時候，每一版都會用到嘅，唔會有一版吉咗嘅。有一版吉咗就係你嘅問題啦。咩啊？這個 DSE 嘛，這個真是 DSE 來的嘛，不過 B1 嘛，B1 是真的，什麼？是的，是的。 好，找到未？我哋一齊睇睇下，一齊研究一下。你睇埋個 note taking 呢、這個，嗱、這、呢個 note sheet 咧，記住入邊包含 B1 同 B2 噶，所以有啲嘢係你完全冇見過嘅，你完全冇見過嘅即係 B2。呢個啊 B1、B2 都係聽同一份，明唔明啊？
但 B2 佢考嘅形式都係。不是
同一時間考的，
不是我說它的形式都是寫
的，等於你現在要做那個，不是，不會有些填格仔的東西給你， B2 沒有填格仔的東西，
三篇啊，
是，但是再複雜一點， OK，
它是不是應該通常一篇 email 一篇就
沒有通常的了，沒有通常的了，我剛才對上那班考到眼淡淡的，我其中一年最深的卷，好，來了，嗱，你記得同埋阿同學記得啲 task 啊，唔好撈亂嗱。你記住咧，你考呢份卷咧，我做幾個比喻俾你聽。好似喺個沙池嗰度有一堆嘢入邊，你要喺個沙池裏邊揾啲咩啊？揾翻適當啲嘢出嚟。咁就好亂啊，我唔想揾啊，咁你就死梗啦，玩完啦。第二樣嘢要 bear in mind 呢樣嘢咧，所有 point 喺邊度出現啊？所有答案係需唔需要自己諗噶？即係唔係話需唔需要自己去諗作出嚟噶？唔需要。所有 point 喺 data file 入邊嘅，睇你揾得啱唔啱。但係我唔係叫你亂抄啊。OK， 得唔得？好嚟到喎。你記住啊 ，task 5係咩啊？嗰張嗰個咩啊 ？Leaflet。Task 6係嗰個 Thai Lady 同埋 Hong Kong Park。Task 7係 Nino Chan， 得唔得？好啦，呢一版跟住呢一版，第五版係 task 幾嘅？
係
5嘅。OK， 因為你見到個分 day 啊，係嘛？咁呢個就用咗噶啦，呢個係 task 5嘅 ，OK， 即係我今次唔使用啦。跟住呢版咧，
呢個
就你嗱，你記住要睇標題先嘅。Thai ladies look 雞乸咁大隻字，你都睇唔到嘅話就嚇、啊、你真係啊呢、這個 task 6寫低佢 6得唔得 ？OK 啊 task 6。咁啊跟住啦，再後邊嗰版咧呢版啦 ，Hong Kong parks 啊 task 幾啊？
都係。
係啊，都係 6得唔得 ？OK。好啦，再後面嗰版啦，其實佢後面嗰啲有提過你噶，呢個係一個書脊嚟嘅，唔係書嘅嗰個 cover 嚟噶，呢個 task 幾啊同學？七係啦 ，seven 啦 ，OK， 最後呢版咧都係 seven， 所以其實 B1 係幾簡潔嘅 ，OK， 未講完，跟住note taking， note sheet， fun day details 係 task 幾啊？係啦 ，task 5啦。Body language 咧，有冇講過我哋 B2 嚟嘅 ？Nino Chan 咧 ，task 幾啊 ？Task 7。Communication barriers 咧，冇講過。Practical difficulties 咧，冇講過。最後啦 ，Nino Chan's book 咧 ，7。係啊 ，yes。B2、B1 係事倍功半。B 聽住啊，佢一個 task 你三個你試下計一分啦，三個 task 嗱 ，task 5係12分 ，task 6係嘅 ，6 係18 ，task 7咧1836 36 46 47 48分啦，滿分啦，48分裏邊如果你攞30分咁講啦，都 OK 啊，即係一半啦，一半多啲啦，你知唔知等於 B1 幾得 B2 幾多 ？B1 攞30分等於 B2 幾多？係。最多15，分分鐘得11，明唔明個問題啊？所以咧，我就算叫中文中，即係除非邊類咧，我當年同你講話，我教嗰間學校，連嗰啲好基本嘅字都唔識嗰、那個，連 introduction 都唔識嗰、那個， OK， 那些就沒辦法真的要 B1 了，不是他 B1 都搞不定，他連都跟他讀篇 reading 的話 department 不懂 radio 不懂 television 不懂跟著 describe 不懂，所以那些學校教的學生，這些 Miss 真的要這樣教的，那位同學你考 DSE 的時候，你考 Oral 記住要說 I agree with you， 要有分的，我教人叫人不要說 I agree with you 的，因為很廢話來的，突然間 Eden 我同意你， Edison 我同意你，我們有沒有人這樣說話的，是吧？ I agree with you， 但是我發覺真的教他們真的要說，因為如果他們連 I agree with you 都說不到，第一他不會聽得明白別人說什麼，所以人家講完一堆嘢唔緊要，佢講一堆咩都冇所謂。最緊要人哋講完之後就話咩啊 ？I agree with you. Really, I really 啊，係啦，咁樣咯。記唔記得啊？好慘啊，其實啊，咁啊，好啦，咁啊，而家嗰三個 task 知道啦。跟住咧，嗱，我再講多次啊。嗱，我而家俾時間你做。而家我係想做 task 嘅啊。Six， 記住啊，寫咩話？呢個咩 test type 啊 ？Email 俾邊個啊 ？Email 俾老細。老細跟住佢真啲話俾佢聽，第一，佢個 dancers 要幾多時間？嗱，呢個即係話阿頭抹低佢，呢一個即係呢個 task 幾啊 ？task 6.1 ，how much time the dancers need 6.1，6.2係咩啊 ？how many people 6.2，點解要俾個 number 你咧？你好清晰，我要知道幾多 point 出嚟。6.3係咩啊 ？what they need， 6.4係咩啊 ？what is available from the Hong Kong Parks Department。6.5 是 any cost， 6.6 是 any possible problem， 你六樣嘢要揾，揾完之後擺翻喺封信裏邊，啊個 email 裏邊 ，OK？ 嗱，我俾嘅時間係幾多咧？考試咧有幾耐俾你做咧？考試有75分鐘嘅，不過咧頭先既然你 Edison 咁勁，我就俾10分鐘你啦，好冇？講笑啫，10分鐘冇可能噶啦，我俾20分鐘啦 ，OK？ 20分鐘，你諗下做嗰啲 task 點10分鐘啊？
真係俾10分鐘嘅喎。
離曬譜，佢玩即係玩你哋啊！講真，好啊，同學開始試下，盡量用少個揾曬 point 先落筆啊！你執曬啲 point 落去啊，間出嚟呢個係 point 啊6.1，呢個 point 係6.2，呢個 point 6.4咁樣嘅，明唔明啊？各有冇同學明我講乜嘢？阿 Wilson 明唔明 ？OK， 阿 Zoe 好唔 OK？
OK，Hello
Zoe，OK 好。有唔明出聲啊！唔好怕醜啊！你嗰啲唔緊要咧，之後先寫啦。OK， 我之後我再教你。Subject 係咩咧？嗱 ，form 好簡單。你有冇收過 email 啊？你有冇收過 email 啊？嗱，你試下睇啊！我而家俾個 email 你睇啊！嗱，呢啲咪 subject 咯，呢啲咪 subject 咯。嗱 ，your Amazon.com order has shipped。咩意思啊？係啦 ，yes， 係啦，嗰類唔需要太 fancy， 唔需要咬文嚼字，呢份卷千祈唔好咬文嚼字，好唔 OK？
我再多講啦，唔好咁急落筆住啊！你亂求其寫啲嘢唔會有分㗎嚇，有分就有分，冇分你寫文依一上 ，OK？ 哇 ，the weather is so nice， 你寫啲咁嘢係唔會有分㗎嚇。跟住我今朝有個唔係今朝頭先我對上個堂咧有個中學學生，係中五學生，佢寫 form email 咧，知第一個字寫咩啊 ？D 啊邊個？跟住下一個字寫咩？知唔知咩啊？Hi， 跟住我笑咗佢好耐，我係唔會寫 Hi 嘅大佬。嗰個仲讀聖 Joseph 㗎。
聖
Joseph，
唔
知間間學校都有啲人
㗎。不過唔係佢都好勤力嘅學生，就會傻錯啲傻嘢咯。聖
Joseph，
我去洗手間先。
嗱，阿同學啊，佢既然分咗四點，即係咩意思啊？係啊，但段落即係咩啊？如果以四段 ，OK， 清清晰晰得唔得？因為到時個 marking scheme 係會咁樣跟法嘅，明唔明？同埋個次序好唔好調啊？佢咁樣寫個次序就唔好懶醒走去調次序啊！呢份卷咧係冇得發揮嘅 ，OK 啊，所以呢份卷咧英文好嘅同學咧未必一定有著數，即係我唔係講衰到好似頭先我講嗰啲英文就咁衰嗰啲啦。但係英文好嘅同學係好多時覺得唔係幾高興，因為冇得佢俾佢發揮嘅，亦都好容易踩氹嘅呢份卷，係啦。咩啊？
聽
過，
即
係
有啲人聽唔到，你有聽曬？
聽你講個 note taking 係嘛 ？note taking 係嗱 note taking 你大概閱讀。
啲學生有冇即係讀多嘅考嗰啲有冇多唔多
咯？都唔清楚。真係好睇嗰年㗎，即係嗰年嗰啲學生咧，有啲譬如即係要睇人㗎。講真，你要係非一般嘅，要係非一般嘅人㗎。佢要真係好勤力，去到臨考之前好勤力先得㗎。啊，同埋中間要即係同埋要肯聽人講嘢。呢樣嘢好緊要，有啲人唔肯聽人講嘢噶，啊，所以有啲學生我就呢班都有幾個俾我鬧翻醒佢噶，啊，咁啊好，我個好高興嗰啲同學都醒翻啦。如果唔係嘅話咧，真係仲喺度發緊夢嘅。
係睇時間啊！
啊 ，Wilson， 你支筆好短喎，好辛苦啊，寫得。
同埋咧嗱，我知道你而家你係 TSC 嘅，不過我教定你先，段與段之間隔行，知唔知點解？
方便邊個睇？
方便邊個睇？
我到時幾分我睇。
係，到時係 marker， 個 marker 唔識你嘅，明唔明？好，我再講一次，我見過一個好恐怖嘅，佢改出嚟三分，去上訴十一分。我講一次啊，佢出嚟放榜出嚟係三分。上訴出嚟，
但上訴唔係一定會保證。
佢上訴嗰個冇得保證，但佢係最終兩個 marker 要改同一個分先叫確定，即係有兩個 marker 改完出嚟係十一分，即係之前嗰個唔知做乜。
係咯，
點解
三分？
三分，哇！爭八分，爭八分喎、
啊！唔係即係你平時考試已經誇張㗎啦，但係你而家去 DSE 啲咁絕咁。
我有改
級嘅，
係啊，我因為我自己都有改公開試卷咁樣，我都發覺喂，大佬係人哋個前途嚟噶嘛。
請人改啫嘛。
老師就係老師改咯，咁佢改一份就收一份錢咯。
佢地下氣壓管咪又收錢嘅，你改
啊？咁咪就冇道德咯。啊！
係咪得阿飄？
阿飄俾錢喎，要錢喎，知唔知啊？
要俾。
不過算啦，你講真係冇，真係要俾嘅，真係嚇嚇，係啊。 仔時間做人啊。嗱，今年我頭先阿 Edison 問我話，今年2021年嗰啲 DSE 嗰啲深唔深啊？嗱，英文中學嘅同學咧咁講，哦，啲 point 好容易揾啦 ，data 化我講 data 化話，啲 point 好容易揾啦 ，OK 啊，都好快做曬 ，OK 夠時間。但係中文中學嘅同學就咁講啊，啲 point 都揾到，不過咧唔夠時間寫，尤其是最後個 task 有幾個中文中學學生都咁講，咁你明唔明？睇唔睇到個問題喺邊度？時間啊，我再講一次啊！呢份卷嗰陣時出卷嗰啲人都講啊，俾你三四個鐘實做得好噶，慢慢睇，我慢慢研究，係咪啊？就係、是、最慘嘅時間咯。
我哋份數啊，俾你三四個鐘
咩啊？唔緊要，下一段記得。喂，唔係每行格啊，同我講段與段啊。仲有五分鐘，我想問一問有沒有同學出了考試範圍啊？
我出了，但是他
放 capital 的紮。OK，
我會 send 給你。
OK， 總之有考試範圍給我啊。嗱，上個學期有些同學我追到他媽咪那裡都未給了我啊，所以就有就給我。OK， 因為你記住是你要溫書啊，不是我啊。
不過
今
次飛書分好像多上次
我見到。所以早點給我啊。OK， 啊。
差不多，仲有一個。
十五號六月。
讀咗都未食場嗰啲啊，我怕唔到。
佢最後嗰
唔係啊，佢最麻煩係要你轉聽，佢或者要轉 positive 或者 negative 嗰啲，我最憎。
啊，嗰啲好，嗰啲好煩，嗰啲真唔係好煩，會好易睇錯，係啊。
整個睇唔明，
然之後，跟住今次你都要轉 next， 你今次最難嘅部分係今次有
formation， 另外一派嘅 formation。哦。哇！依個 Eden 個答案好似好靚咁喎，你咧寫得幾靚，遠睇。我而家現場睇咧，就未有好多同學做起啊。有同學埋尾，你做起啦。阿 Edison， OK 啦 ，good 一個。有冇其他同學做起噶？未有。
佢話 around 一百五十字，
字數冇關係嘅，完全不用理會。因為好簡單，你係嗰個咩嘛？你睇個 point 噶嘛？係
揾資料。
係啦，揾資料噶嘛？
佢啲資料
多
咗，
佢啲資料多咗。其實呢個 marketing scheme。係
咯，佢都
係
一句起半句起。
係啊，兩三個字每個 point， 最緊要有嗰兩三個字。我咪試過去間學校教嘅時候，突然間有個老師見到我，佢認得我，突然間捉住喺度同我講：啊，阿邊個學生點樣啊？點樣啊？跟住我話佢 OK 啦，不過有陣時爛啲。跟住佢同我講啊，我先嚇親。我叫咗佢啦，每次做 data file 啊，要一定要寫200字以上噶，佢次次都寫唔到。跟住我心諗，點解要寫200字以上？得唔得？我費事佢，即係我係去。我係上嗰間，我係教嗰間班學校嘅 enhancement course。OK， 即係教啲精英班嘅，我唔係間學嘅老師嚟嘅，咁樣。有啲我唔想講啦嚇。OK， 咁啊，即係嗱，老實講，如果你問我咧，教學校嚟講咧，教死一間學校咧，你睇學生唔多嘅。我反而我而家嚟教出嚟補習，我真係見好多學生，最勁嘅又有，最渣都有。OK， 好，20分鐘夠啦，有邊個做起？一個得，唔係改我遲啲先改。我而家我同你詳細對答案。嗱，我俾多3分鐘啊，睇你咩狀態喺3分鐘之後啊。記住埋尾啊，呢份嘢唔使寫好多無聊嘢噶嚇，最緊要所有 point 寫曬落去。六係淨係6啫，因為成份卷有75分鐘嘅。你用咗20分鐘啫，而家非常 OK。唔包純寫，所以我唔明你學校做咩咯？咩十分鐘叫你寫兩個 task？
佢通常係話做完之後，佢話咩？asking this， 你會 ten minutes， 我要跟住我聽到前面嗰講咗粗口。
唔係你 ten minutes 有乜可能？
前面嗰講完十分鐘，佢講咗出嚟，好似真係。
唔係我點 justify 佢用十分鐘啊？我真係我。我如果我喺啲學校會出聲，不過我驚我出聲可能下，我話可能下個學期唔使見啦，請你翻嚟同我拗嘅咁樣，跟住
佢哋 PDA 好興噶啦 ，I'm always capable to do this task， 咩they should be tough enough 啦，你成
日
係更加人親啊，其實嗰班 PDA 真係
個個都 Iron Man 啊，
佢自己
要
寫
錢。係咯，你個 Sir 都未必得啦。
啊，你做咗個
case。係啊 ，because I'm not going to take the exam. You are.
Not me.
It's you, not me.
Take the exam, it's you, not me. You are going to face this, so you should train yourself.
係啊，即係嗰啲人，你企喺度嗰啲監工嗰啲咧，叉住手，跟住啊，你掘啦咁樣，跟住嗰啲。喂，你有冇試過你阿 Matthew， 你使唔使夜晚出去訓練噶？踩單車。我話我一次夜晚跑步咧，又跑山咧，突然間有遠，我戴咗頭燈嘅。點解有個低好低低嘅燈，好似車頭燈咁樣一路上緊嚟嘅咧？係好低喎，接近路面喎，好光喎。點解會咁發下咁樣咧？你知咩嚟噶？係只貓嚟嘅。
啊？
佢反光嘛隻眼。
好少光，
你媽嗰度上
戲
俾人聽咗。
佢話可能定
係整過。太似佢啦，因為真係好似，真係好似嘅真係。即係佢好穩唔穩真係好穩噶。
咁嘅樣係嘛？
即係樣衰都唔緊要啊！你仲要揾到似佢嘅，因為
喂阿 Sorry， 你差唔多得未啊？
啱啱做。
哦 ，good。咁而家呢度爭兩個同學 ，Wilson 爭多唔多？啊，仲爭兩個 point 啊！快啲喎。
啲人媽就有機會喺上戲嗰度首試失敗嘅滋味。
阿 Aiden 爭多唔多？嗱，我最後兩分鐘啊。
好似啊，真係好似啊。
sorry， 阿 Wilson 咩啊？有冇幾多張？唔係啊，嗱，我想講嘅阿同有個大原則就係咁樣，你唔係好肯定使唔使就點啊？寫埋落去，
寫多咗
唔會扣分啊嘛，明唔明？唔係就點啊？總之你唉、哎、死得寫唔寫好咧？嗱，你諗下有冇 course 喎？嗰凳使唔使錢噶？係咯，你自己諗下需唔需要？啊，唔好意思啦，要對打同啊 ，OK， 開始啦嚇。哇、啊，好嘈出邊。嗱、啊，咁首先咧，嗱、啊，我哋揾 point 就係咁樣揾嘅，揾翻佢嗱，你頭先我哋講咗啦，第一時間就揾翻封信先啦。咁你記住我哋揾過幾樣嘢啦，有幾多個 dancers 係需要啦 ，OK， 同埋佢哋佢哋個 dance 需要幾耐啦，同埋幾多人帶嚟啦 ，OK， 跟住咧就係話佢哋需要啲咩啦，同埋咧就係佢哋喺 Hong Kong Pass Department 有冇啦。跟住咧就 cause 同埋 problem，OK、okay?。咁首先咧後邊呢度呢一版呢、這個 email 先啦。首先一睇就好即係唔係 ，sorry， 前面呢、這個一睇好快。第一幾多個 dancers 啊？14個 dancers 其中一個 point。OK， 跟住咧大概每個 dancer 佢個 dancer last 幾耐啊？25至30分鐘。OK， 得唔得？25至30分鐘。咁另外啦，就係話啦，另外仲有冇其他人 involve 啊？有3至4個人會幫手，所以變咗咧，你可以寫14個 dancers， 然後或者係幾啊？17至18個人得唔得？個 people dancers， 但係唔係 dancers 啊 ？dancers 就定 dancers 14個啊 ？OK， 都當然你可以分開佢寫。嗱，跟住啦，仲有冇咩啊？即係要夠 space 啦，同埋咧，我哋會帶啲咩嚟啊？dance 個 costumes 啊，咩叫 costumes 啊 ？costumes 係咩啊？佢服裝啦，同埋嗰個袋嘅，嗰啲袋嘅。
呢、
這
個係問佢，佢可唔可以 make sure？
係啦，咁係咪？所以話即係我呢啲嘢夠唔夠地方啦？咁你呢個你都
係佢訓
佢
要多
what they need 嗰 part 嚟。係啦 ，what they need 咯 ，OK 嚇，都係 what they need 嚟㗎。跟住啦，我哋仲要一個 stage，OK、okay? 有冇間啊？呢、這個啊？我要個 stage， 跟住啦，佢話唔該你 make sure 我哋有電力供應 ，electricity， 電力 ，OK 得唔得？咁另外咧，仲要係要有要因為要 play music 嘅，另外仲要有 chairs for old people to sit down， 有啲凳俾嗰啲老人家坐低 ，OK。佢仲有一個啦，我哋唔需要燈 ，OK 唔需要燈啦。你有冇疑惑啊？當時？OK 啊，咁啊呢樣嘢一睇 marketing scheme 啊，係咁啊，係所以夾埋，係啊夾埋後邊嗰邊啦。跟住後邊嗰邊就話我話呢個 Hong Kong Pass Department 提供咩？第一個一個 stage，OK，、okay, 但係 capacity 得10個，佢幾多個 dancers 啊？14個啦。OK， 咁啊當然 table， 但你記住啊 ，table 使唔使寫啊 ？table 使唔使寫？係咯，係啦 ，good。 係啊，我就想問，我就想問呢句啦。Microphone 佢有冇講過啊？冇都唔使講啦。啊，咁啊，燈更加點啊？唔使啦。OK， 咁但係個 stage 有個問題啦。
個 stage 佢有14個人，
係可以同埋得一個 stage， 係所以得一個 stage， 咁所以係一個問題嚟嘅。咁跟係啦 ，yes。跟住咧就話佢需要俾咩錢收咧？就$500，就係話個100張凳嘅 deposit。咩叫 deposit 啊？就嗰啲訂金嗱，呢啲阿童話呢個 deposit 呢字咪就係嗰啲中文中學會遇到嘅問題咯。我記得我而家突然間噔咗一聲啊！我記得同佢，因為我好少做 B one 噶啦，我一上 DSE 我唔會教 B one 噶啦。我哇！你真係冇點算啊？跟住同我講啊，同學 deposit 即係解訂金啊？搞錯啊？咩？
佢哋係咪真係去到中午要轉嗰啲咩應用？
是啊，去到那些咯，
即是咩咖啡店
管理。我記得佢講啊 ，money 咪得咯，寫乜鬼 deposit 啫咁樣，佢真係同我拗呢樣嘢咯。你真係你好難教佢哋噶，其實好慘噶。啊，跟住啦，嗱一百張凳啦，另外$150係嗰個 electricity generator 啊，我真係唔想咁平啊，發電機$150喎，我攞埋走得啊，真係。OK， 係咪一二年都冇理由咁平啦 ？OK， 咁樣係啦。好，咁啊，跟住仲有冇其他 point？嗱，同埋有一樣嘢提同學 ，email 咧，記住咧，記住上下有咩分別啊？邊個係原本嘅 email 啊？我頭先講漏咗啊，下邊點解會擺下邊嘅？係啊，因為嗱是但咧，你譬如我而家開個 email 俾你睇啊，你一睇就明噶啦。唔係最新到最舊，唔係呢個，email 睇先嗱呢個，譬如話我假設我呢個 email 我想 reply 啊。我 reply 嘅時候，舊嗰堆嘢去邊度啊？舊嗰堆嘢去咗下邊嘅，個新嘅由上面呢個位開始打嘅，記唔記得啊？所以個 email 舊嘅一定係落咗下邊嘅。同埋你話，喂，你又肯定睇時間睇 date 咯？呢個26號，呢個28號咯，一睇就知噶啦，得唔得 ？OK， 嗱，咁就咁樣啦。跟住啦 ，marking 啦，同學 ，OK， 唔好撳電話住啊 ，OK， 我對曬先啊。你轉頭走嘅時候，你中意撳幾耐都冇人理你啊。唔好意思，等等，開翻佢先。好，跟住啦 ，task six 呢度，第一 part 時間需要幾多，同埋 how many people。其實你睇下，你真係嗱，到時 marker 係咁，係就係咁啦。第一個 point 係咩啊？25至30分鐘，咁就一分噶啦。唔係一分，對唔住，一個 point。呢、这個6.1，跟住14個 dancers 或者17至18個 people， 分清楚。你如果寫17至18個 dancers 係錯 ，O 唔 OK？ 咁或者你話我冇寫17、18喎，你寫14個都啱咗噶啦，得唔得？
十四個
跟住再加，當然都啱啦 ，OK 得唔得？但係如果你寫17至18個 dancers 就變咗 factually wrong， 得唔得 ？OK， three to four helpers 啊，佢咁樣分開都要另外再寫開 three to four helpers 啊。OK， 另外啦，跟住 requirement 要一個 stage， 要 electricity， 唔係淨係 electricity for the music。OK， 有冇加埋 music 啊？同我哋啊都 OK， chairs for all people 啊，要寫埋㗎嚇，唔係就咁 chairs 啊。Enough space for all of them for 嗱，佢 enough space 啊，呢個嘢就係咁用法啦，就是、for all of them 同埋 and for bags 同埋 costumes， 好唔 OK？ 跟住啦 ，they do not need to sound lights 啦，咁呢個都要，呢個係需要講埋嘅。所以有陣時你唔係好肯定就寫埋佢，就絕對冇需嘅。但不過嗱，我呢個唔係一個金科定律啊。咩意思咧？副 Sir 曾經講過呢句喎，做乜鬼嘢都寫落去啦？唔係啊，寫得太多咧，即係話，譬如有啲人話，哦，成呢版呢幾行
係要睇咩
課 ？Appropriacy 有一個分叫 appropriacy， 你越抄得多九唔搭八嘅嘢咧 ，appropriacy 就會低分。咁你話扯，我跟住阿 Sir， appropriacy 幾多分啊？兩分毫俾佢啦。嗱，你記住個概念係咁樣嘅。你有次讀名校嘅同學就明噶啦。你如係啦係啦，你講得啱啦。你如果你講緊話，我連啲 content 都揾唔曬嗰批人，你梗係冇所謂啦。但係如果我係勁嗰批人咧，佢係我當 B2 啊，唔好當 B1 啊。你係啲 point 係揾曬嘅。你開始喺邊度同人爭啊？就喺 language 喺細節位嗰度同人爭啦。OK， 明唔明啊？要真係攞五星星嘅同學咧，18分裏邊咧要攞16分，即係 content 啱曬噶啦。OK， 係五星星嘅，喂，五星星係金字塔頂嘅，先聲明先。
但係佢好似話五星星係五個站，五個拉長。
係啊，佢好好中間好多 stack 嘅數啊，佢計嘅。好，跟住啦，一個佢有啲咩需要 stage 啦，呢幾個啦，同埋跟住啦，有咩 problem 咧 ？Only one stage available 嗱，呢個未必寫到呢、這個，得一個 stage 啫，同埋個 stage 唔夠大，或者個 stage 淨係 hold 到十個人，呢、這個係一個 problem 啦。個 problem 要另外寫開嘅，你唔好 assume 我可以。啊 ，OK， 好啦。另外 ，course $500 deposit for 100 cheers。
可以 provide 到啲咩
都一齊寫。冇所謂 ，150 for generator， 唔好唔記得寫名數，寫個單位。五百乜嘢啊 ？for 100 chairs， 五百乜嘢啊？英 ，OK， 越南盾 ，OK 咁樣啊？五百咩啊？一百五十咩啊？咁樣。咁咧嗱，以上嗰幾個咧，六點一、六點二、六點三、六點四咧，唔合。嗱，睇睇六點一先啦，六點一係三個 point 咧。你可以咁樣，一分就一個 point， 喂黐線，一個 point 一分，兩至三個 point 兩分，即係你可以漏一個都得，六點一，即係六點一你寫唔到嗰個 three to four helpers 都有六滿分 ，O 唔 OK？ 六兩分係啦，咁樣見唔見到呢度？
佢有一個係話咩？enough space for all， 但係佢攬住咗嗰個話咩？
嗰
個 dash customs and bags 嗰個攬住咗，如果我漏咗前嗰個，漏咗即係後。
冇啊 ，sorry 啊，呢個你睇到咁樣一定要全部有齊噶，唔使諗噶啦呢個，唔可以冇得 optional 嘅呢個。好，六點二咧就係亦都有呢個情況，你留一個 point 都可以滿分，一個 point 一分，兩至三個 point 兩分，四至五個 point 三分，呢個六點二。你睇嗱，四至五個 point 三分啊嘛。點解唔係全部都要？唔係你答曬都係，唔係你答四個 point 又係三分，你答五個 point 都係三分，明個意思啊？即係你可以唔使答，即係唔使要真係攞曬咁多個 point 可以攞滿分咯。總之最緊呢個 DSC 嚟㗎啦 ，DSC 就做嗰個準則啦。六點三兩個 point 就真係一分一個 point 啦。六點三 ，OK。六點四就係亦都係兩個 point， 咁亦都係一分一個 point。六點三、六點四一定要一分一個 point。OK， 得唔得？但係六點一二咧就可以有個呢個叫咩啊？
即係
係你攞四個 point 爭一個嘅都係爭分咯。B2 有啲都係咁樣噶 ，B2 咪俾即時俾睇啊 ，B2 啊，你望下 B2 啊，嗱嗱，你唔信我啦 ，B2 嗱呢個 B2 啦 ，Task 8， 你自己睇呢個。唔係啊，我想我嗱我好老實同你講啊，我教咁多年書，我見咁多書，好多時出邊出嗰啲書，因為你學校都係出邊嗰啲書嘅啫，唔係考試卷嘛，好多出邊嗰啲書唔係好多啊，我冇見過一份出得好嘅。data file 啊，reading 都仲 OK， data file 我冇見過有一份出得 OK 嘅，即係全部都係出得好垃圾嘅，一係就好容易揾到，一係就揾唔到嘅直頭，明唔明我意思啊？即係冇個中間位嘅，呢啲你可以揾得翻噶嘛？有啲佢話嚇嗰個係 point 啊，哇！真係你唔講我唔知喎，即係嗰啲咁嘅情況咯，你唔講唔知喎咁樣 ，O 唔 OK？ 我想問有冇人中曬啲 point？
夠分嘅。
嗯，系啦，就系咁样。系啦，我想问难唔难做呢份嘢？嗱，呢份嘢咧叫走，可以叫走正面。英文越好嘅同学咧，系觉得呢份嘢系咬牙切齿。譬如我另外一班系就 D G 同学咧 ，What are these？
你
真
系咁样讲啊！我相信。
系啦，你明唔明啊？即系佢觉得其实佢系最惨。
即系佢觉得系好死板
嘅。系啦。我寫個七百字嘅 essay 好容易啦，咁你明唔明？你只個事做啲咁嘅，你一定要跟佢個方向喎。所以嗱，如果你記得我問我話，我有個我記唔得我話我係唔會嘅，外國冇考呢樣嘢嘅，係香港考嘅啫。因為呢樣嘢咧，以前咧份卷
新加坡咧，
新加坡冇。OK， 咁所以呢份卷幾 unique 嘅，咁啊就
睇到你都唔識做。
係啦，因為你外國人真係未必識做㗎，尤其是 DSE 啲卷啊 ，B two 我唔係 B one 啊 ，B two 嗰啲啊。好轉彎抹角㗎，
中文嘅喎，
揾
咗個作家，
係啦，啊 yes exactly 啦，得唔得 ？OK， 好，咁咧就嗱，我今日堂有份功課俾你翻去，就係有個 proof reading 可以翻去做嘅，得唔得？我派俾你先。
台灣作家，
我乜嘢嚟做嗰個？
都
係
得
作者想寫咩？
係 level two 啊，咩？哇！
真係
難嘅，
係 level two 啊！
跟住作者可能
佢自己作者應該係自己寫嘛，係咁話。
根據作者所講，作者當時
點諗咧？跟住嚇，我當時點諗咁樣講？我冇諗過喎，咁樣。
嗰啲後面嗰啲後街幾多嘅喎？好似少嘅。
誒？ 有冇人攞多咗？誒 ，OK， 係咯，我記得啱啱。
作者
嗱，
最多時作者心
我寫咩都係答案都係啱嘅，點解我寫出嚟？
作者話：我當時冇咁嘅心理嘅。
嗱，同學啱啱派啲份俾你啊。咁咧嗱，記住做 proofreading 咧，考試嘅時候咧，擘大隻眼睇啊。嗱，譬如今次啲份卷咧，佢都係有你睇清楚咩特別？今次同你做嘅平時 proofreading， 你望一望。嗱，呢份係冇分別嘅，但係有啲年份咧，有啲卷咧，我曾經有見過一年咧，公開試卷啊，係得剔同交叉，
啊，
即係唯一嘅 option 係咩啊？係多咗字啫，跟住嗰啲學生係冇睇，嗰啲考生係冇睇上邊嘅，就當咗平時好似咁去做啊。
本來好似好簡單
啫，係啊，佢本來係得剔同交叉，佢睇唔到剔同交叉就好似平時又加字啊，又咩啊，哇，壯烈犧牲啊！所以唔該，你考試要睇題目，嗱呢個就正常嘅 ，OK 得唔得？啊，不過唔使而家做住啦，我哋就等你翻屋企做咗佢，我哋下堂翻嚟咧，因為我哋都去到25分啦，而家，好唔好？好，咁我哋今堂到呢度啦，拜拜啊，同學，阿 Zoe 拜拜啦，
拜拜，
拜拜。